And the fourth pick in the 2015 NBA draft goes to the New York Knicks.
Which means that the Los Angeles Lakers have moved into the top three. And then